Sustainable software engineering is an emerging discipline at the intersection of climate science, software, hardware, electricity markets, data center design. The eight principles of sustainable software engineering are this core set of competencies that you need to know in order to build and run sustainable applications. But as well as the eight principles, I would also say there are these two philosophies in sustainable software engineering. The first is that everyone has a part to play in the solution. Where I think we failed in the past is by making sustainability this exclusive club, where only if you can show that your work reduces carbon emissions by 50% are you worthwhile speaking to. The truth is that nothing happens in isolation. Everything is connected. Everyone is part of the solution. Small changes lead to big changes. Just the act of normalizing a discussion about sustainability in technical meetings will empower others to raise their voice. That's how you create change in any organization. Everyone has a part to play. The second philosophy is that sustainability all by itself is enough to justify our work. In the past, we had to wrap sustainability in these little pills to make it easier to swallow. Just doing something for the sake of sustainability wasn't enough. As sustainable software engineers, we recognize there are many advantages to building sustainable applications. They're almost always cheaper. They're often more performant, and they're often more resilient as well. But the primary reason we are doing this is for sustainability. Everything else is an added advantage. Sustainability is enough all by itself to justify our work.